We are about to embark upon a series of strange and exciting dangerous adventures. Adventures that will lead us to all parts of the world.
Hello and welcome to another Bad Comic Review. This time we're looking at the Three Stooges Matinee Madness Issue 1 from American Mythology Productions. This has a couple of short stories in it. The first one is Shaky Bakers and the second one is Loons on the Lagoon. Both written by Mike Wolfer, art by Eric Schanauer, tones by Jeremy Kahn, lettering by Natalie Jane. Now this is published by Michael Borstein and the editor-in-chief is Mike Wolfer. Shaky Bakers is the boys going to this mansion trying to drum up some business for their extermination business, but they get mistaken for pastry bakers and wackiness ensues. The second story is Loons on the Lagoon, where they're running a tour business in like Louisiana bayou area and they're supposed to take someone to a scientist who's reclusive, and of course things get wacky from there. Now there's also some assorted shorts, like little one page things that are kind of cute, and those little one page things are reprints from old Dell comics where they had the Three Stooges comic back in the day from the late 50s, early 60s. Overall, I thought this was actually pretty fun. I was shocked. I thought this was going to be really terrible. And it's silly. It definitely has a Three Stooges theme where they're bopping each other on the head and getting into absurd situations and making them worse. But it really did feel like watching a Three Stooges sketch. So if you like Three Stooges or someone you know likes Three Stooges, I would definitely recommend this for them. I thought it was pretty safe for all ages. I didn't see anything in here that would really be overly offensive. No swearing or anything like that. A little bit of violence, of course, over the top cartoonish violence that you'd see in the Three Stooges sketches, but I thought it was handled really well. It could have been a lot worse, and like I said, I thought it was fun. So I'm going to recommend this. I think it's a good all ages book, and for $4, I was definitely more entertained than buying your average Marvel book off the shelf, and I'm really liking American Mythology Productions. I'm going to check out some more of their work. What I've read so far, theirs has been pretty solid. I've got a few more of their books laying around that I'm waiting to be reviewed kind of thing, but I would definitely pick up another Three Stooges one to see how that goes. So the creative team did a good job. The art's pretty solid. It's got a very cartoon kind of feel to it, but it works really well for the book, and I thought the characters were all recognizable enough. So good job all around on this book. I was really excited to see it and find out that it was good. So I'm gonna look for more of these. Hopefully they have some more coming out in the future, and hopefully I can review those. But that's just my take. As always, thank you so much for listening and supporting the channel. If you enjoyed the video, hit the thumbs up and consider subscribing so you don't miss future reviews, and we hope to see you on the next one.